It was another day in Doom Eternal. Doom guy, reporting for duty, bitch. And like many customer service jobs, there are those memorable moments that we will never forget.
What the fuck?
But despite the odds, we stuck to the mission, away from those naked butt cheeks.
Holy shit, Nuggets.
But of course, we couldn't escape so easily. First, we had to defeat Khan Baker.
What? I thought this bitch was a demon. Looks like a alien spaceship. Didn't look like hell at all. That bitch lied to us.
Magnificent, isn't it? Not quickly. The Khan Baker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Alright, hold on, man. I gotta get the clues and sneaky little fucking blueprints and shit on. Ooh. This looks more like heaven than hell. Whoa. That is beautiful. Hold on, let me get a nice scenery of this place for a thumbnail. Oh yeah. Beautiful, ain't it? Damn, look at the stars. Wow. This is a beautiful map. I'm loving it. Now, if only I knew where to go, though. Here we go. Nothing hiding in here? Picture for a thumbnail potential. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Oh. Here we are. And it's purple. What the fuck? Any other color? Very picky little maker, ain't she, huh? Oh, puzzle. No! Oh! Beat it. Send me up.
Welcome, Seraphim.
That's right. Doom guy. Reporting for duty, bitch.
You cannot stop the procession.
I believe I can.
We will not be able to control it! No!
Damn, he gives no fucks. No fucks given. Fuck your ritual, bitch. Even the con maker's like, ah, fuck. Jaeger. This feels like, what was that one move? Oh, there you go. Ah, shit. Headshots only, huh? I think this will be a lot easier. Whoa. Already? That ain't good. He does drop a lot of ammo though. Haha, not today. Woo! Getting out of here. What? I'm stuck. Baby. Creepy crawlers. Oh, pull your hair back, bitch.
The longer in the con maker's control, the longer he is on Earth, the stronger he will grow. There is a portal we can use to follow it. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Fuck, what game is this? Oh, there we go. And there we go. Okay. That was two. I shot three. That's some bullshit. Ah, secret lair, huh? Oh no, it's not. It's part of the mission. Wait. Ah. This is one of those, everything looks the same maps. Headshot, one for you. Oh, one for you. Hey, wait there. Mmm. Say cheese. Cheese. There we go. Okay. Oh, no. Damn. Fucking Echo from Overwatch. Whoa, what the fuck? Ah, he's stuck. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Supercharge, laser beam, cannon!
Oh, just kidding. Oh, I see. Special delivery, huh? Takes the air away from me. Fuck. That's some bullshit. Health right now. Me. Bitch. No. Where is she? Oh, he's out. Chop chop, motherfucker. Get down. T-1000. I'll fuck you up, I'm the Doom guy. Puzzle. Mm-hmm. Oh, whoa, whoa. Bro, I got you. I understand this technology. I'm totally from here. Haha, he wasn't expecting that. No. Ah, I got you. You bitch. Ha ha ha. This is perfect. God. Oh shit. Ah, there we go. Not today. Okay, here we go, guys.
Now, insert Vega to activate the portal.
Gonna insert virginity there.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. Am I the father apprehended?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Not as strong as me, though. Whoa, I heard something. Perfect timing, buddy. Here we go, Brendan Nuts. Big flap. Fucking asshole. Seriously? Came all the way over here for that? Fucking bullshit. Wait a minute. Con maker. Kinda worth it. Down. Two down, here we go. Headshot, baby. No, please, no. That saved me. God, I fucked up. Oh, finally. Jesus. How dare you?
By awakening the icon of sin inside her leg, the seal has been broken. Now the demons may pass through the void as never before. You have brought her people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise.
Alright. All in one go, huh? Okay, here we go. Second portal. One left? Ah, shit. Sure, there's nothing. Oh. Mm-hmm. Bitch. Oh, we're back. Now we take this one. Yeah. There it is. What? What the fuck?
not supercharged, baby.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know if I'll be able to make it. Okay, we got most of there we go. Gonna give a good old fashioned laser beam. And boom. This one was way easier than the last one. I don't know why. What? Probably be the last time I punch you by accident, sir. Oh, wow. Okay, here we go, the last portal, guys. Nuggets.
With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
Mom doesn't have much time left. How about that? Got moves now, huh? Fuck you. We got specimens on our left. I mean, our right. Whatever the fuck is on our left. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. That is nasty. Is that a Mexican? No way.
The Godmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. So that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal to defy our traditions.
Oh shit. What? I thought this bitch was a demon. Okay, I think I got it now. I don't understand, but more times then. She has that purple shit going on. Shit. There we go. Finally. Oh, we took her down, guys. I'm about to fuck that bitch up right now. 1-2, 1-2, left hook.
You have destroyed all that I was meant to ruin. And all just to retain them. You have broken the holy seal of Ardak.
Now that you're just ugly.
The Christians here will jeopardize all of my nation.
Dude, he's such a badass. Fuck.
Yes. Thank you guys for sticking around, and be sure to check out my other videos on the top left and the top right. And be sure to subscribe. Till next time.